Now Pharaoh was the bad guy in this tale of woe. And Moses told the Pharaoh, let my people go. It seemed that Pharaoh kept the Israelites as slaves, until one day the Lord sat down about to pray. Moses took his people out of Egypt land, and everyone was making all their bread by hand. But they lived so fat they couldn't let the bread dough rise, and matzah was the end result to their surprise. Now when we recline at Passover, we don't eat bread. We have to only eat the stuff unleavened instead. Usually there's a bowl or two of matzo ball soup, along with bitter herbs and some oroses too. A lamb shank and some parsley dipped in salt water bowls. A glass of wine or two or three, and bless my soul. The kids all ask for questions and they go something like, why is this guy different from all others?